Bayern Munich versus Dortmund, Borussia Dortmund. German Bundesliga has been played, part of it has been played today. Now, Bayern Munich had a win over Dortmund today, 4-2 on aggregate. Now, let's look at the goals, the possessions, and the other things. Now, G. Kobel scored an own goal for them. G. Kobel at the 13 minutes scored an own goal against Dortmund today. So, he put Bayern, his opposition team, at the lead today at 1-0 at the 13th minute. Now, Thomas Muller again had a goal at the 18th minute. Yes, Thomas Muller, he had a goal at the 18th minute today. He had a goal at the 18th minute today, making 2-0. Being assisted by Delight. He put his own Bayern Munich at the lead. Now, Thomas Muller again at the 23rd minute scored the third goal for Bayern Munich. He scored the third goal at the 23rd minute for Bayern Munich. So first, that was the first half, 3-0 in favor of Bayern Munich. Now, at the 50th minute, Sané assisted Koeman. Yes, Sané assisted Koeman at the 50th minute to put Bayern Munich at the lead again, 4-0. Bayern Munich, 50th minute, they scored 4 goals against Dortmund. Now, at the 72nd minute, Emre Can scored the first goal for Dortmund, Borussia Dortmund. Emre Can scored the first goal for Borussia Dortmund. So at the 72nd minute, Borussia Dortmund scored their first goal. And at the 90th minute, Dee Malen scored the second goal for Dortmund again, being assisted by Al Guerrero assisted Malen at the 90th minute to put Dortmund 2-4. Yes, in aggregate 2-4. He scored the second goal for Borussia Dortmund. So let's look at the possession. Dortmund played a possession of 52 to that of 48. Today's match is somehow disturbing, because look at the possession they played, but still the goals came in opposite way. Dortmund played possession of 52, but still they lost. But look at Bayern, they played a possession of 48, but still they had a win 4-2 over